And we're back, guys. Iga's chances of defending at the Indian Wells are still alive, as well as repeating the Sunshine Double. Look, I said last year, Iga made the Sunshine Double look like a routine day at the beach, right? Come on, guys. You gotta love my punchlines. Just go watch the prediction videos. I got some of the best punchlines on the internet. But you gotta show love. I'll keep doing them. Those punchlines are pretty hot. But nonetheless, guys, Iga gets it done. How does she do it? Look, I felt Emma came out with great energy. And I just feel that the second set, once she got broken in her second service game, that was it. She lost all of her confidence. And you could see it. Her camp tried to pump her up. At one point when it was 4-1, she was walking back from her bench and her camp said something like, not in these exact words, it was similar to like, you know, believe you can do it, you know, just keep playing hard. And Emma responded, not exactly in these words, but something along the lines of, yeah, I did. And she won 3 service games in a row. That, you can't think like that. You can't have that kind of attitude when you're competing, right? Because you have to believe you can. You have to believe you're the best. If you feel that way, you're not gonna win the match. You know, if you feel you played your hardest and the opponent is gonna just win anyway, then what's the point? I just felt that was the wrong thing to say, you know, especially to your camp. Like, how does your coach respond after hearing that? Pretty tough to overcome that as a coach. And I mean, if you say the wrong thing as a coach, the player can fire you. So pretty tough, but Iga gets a victory. And I felt she just broke Iga just broke Emma's confidence down in that late second set. But also the unforced errors, that's really what did it. Unforced errors, too many breakpoint opportunities. Iga wins, guys. Comment below. Do you think Emma can ever beat Iga? Will it happen? Let me know your opinion.